that Takeoff, one third of the rap group of Migos, is dead after an early morning shooting in Houston.
Yeah, Fox 5's Dan Bowens joins us with the very latest on this investigation. Some big news coming out of this.
Yeah, Bianca and Rosanna, no way around it. It's a devastating loss in the world of hip-hop. A lot of this information just coming in the last few hours.